that nigga who get the loose with his it come through dropping that funky shit on the regulars. What I meant to do, niggas be thinking I'm illiterate cause I ain't finished school talking about he an animal, that nigga belong in the zoo. I probably do, but I gotta do what I gotta do. Why do you think I'm hopping through obstacles that are hard to do? All of you motherfuckers who talking really are starting to get me started, and I'm getting to the point I'ma slaughter you. Psych, I just like to play like I'm a psycho. That's why every place I go, I just look suspicious so they know before they go and talk to me. They could possibly spark something up in my brain, and I could just flip and go out and start something. That's why they leave me alone, they know I'm a crazy man. Think I need to tone it down, cause I don't get no ladies, man. They could start it back in the day when I was a baby, man. Maybe I should just stop it, cause everybody hate
don't
me, man.
Don't be telling me how to do this shit, cause I got this. I ain't giving the people what they want, man, that's nonsense. Niggas putting voices up in my head like my conscience. You ain't got no clue who this nigga be, man, I'm Hodson. I don't put this shit out just so you posers can dock it. Your shit'll never match up to none of mine when I drop it. Why don't you put your pen and pad away and just stop it? You do whatever the fuck you do and I do my shit. I don't even care if somebody said you was tight, cause I know you can't do half the shit I do on the mic. And I don't do it you niggas when I do what I like. You keep up up with yours, I be thinking you wanna fight.
I'm a verbal assassin, sent to murder your asses. Your mind is under my hypnosis if you purchase my last shit. My non-simplistic lyrics put a curse on the masses for thinking Wayne is dope, but he's the first on my whack list. I'm dropping bombs without a parachute to slow momentum, spitting ferocious venom, you know that there's no sense in them. And I don't need a label because I can do a lot. Rising to the top, you can see my lines are super hot. I'm a lion in a flock of wildebeest, I'ma kill them all. I'm feeling raw, my scrotum carries a million balls. So tell me, why the fuck would I be scared? Cause Hobson hooked up to a motherfucking IV's rare. See, I slice and dice these MCs up with fat blades and mad rage and drag them up into the back cave. I throw them in the cage and I'm leaving the ass slave. If you want, you can buy a ticket to people back.
So dope, nigga, I can charge a grand for a motherfucking verse, lay your ass in a hearse, and I'm dumping your body inside a garbage can. What? Ain't caring if you are a fan. Don't be trying to get out of it with the bargaining. I'll put you out of your misery after drilling every one of your veins, bring you to life and start again. Yup, back up, cause the fist to blow up. Mean mugging to get your throat cut. I've seen murder spree up in this bitch, homeboy. You should get to know us. Oh fuck, shit, you know what? I'ma pop in a clip and roll up. Run inside of your house and make your wife and kids open their mouth and lick them both nuts. I ain't got feelings for niggas who acting like women and shit. I'm shooting bullets at you while you trying to run. You dead the minute it hits. Now you bleeding red as stiff as a brick. I'll put you to bed if you willing to trick. I don't be showing no sympathy to nobody. You got a problem with the way I'm living, nigga. I'm as real as it get. Yeah, now who really wanna fuck with me? I don't rip up tracks, I crush the beat. I'm from a society where the money was low, so a nigga never did have much to eat. I'ma take your cash and hit that baller status. Fuck all you faggots, and I'm out this bitch. Remember the Hobson got the rawest habits.
Kill, 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 huh? Get these motherfuckers.
Yo, it's time to get the ball rolling. So let me say my name loud and fucking clear so you all know. I'm Hobson, the mysterious rap genius with the fat penis, who was born as a trap fetus inside of a bottle, hoping one day that I win the lotto. Music-wise and demolished rappers I didn't follow. I'm getting swallowed by all the hoochies and fame. I'm running so fast from it, I'm pulling my hamstrings. I'm both legs, I'm a street nigga with no credit. I'm trying to hustle my way through to get more bread. Phony pussies, I hate them, ain't trying to make friends. It's Hobson, my nigga swizzling.
Supposed to be. Now when you first got your deal, you was like, yay, life is great. Then they left your ass hanging for 3 years to hibernate. After all the promotions you did for you on cyberspace, now you saying, I never thought I'd see the day I get raped. But yup, it happened, how do I know? Because I relate. Now I just isolate myself from these labels who try to hate. You call them up to talk, but they just never got the time of day. You tell them you can't pay the rent, they tell your ass to find a way. Now something's kinda strange, I think it's time to change. Finally bang on these labels who be trying to deny your name. I'm on the fucking edge, putting down the mic today. Driving with no license plate, looking for a life today. Run up in your office and stomp on you till your spine break, and throw you in the fireplace for not offering higher rates and trying to put me on hold. You push me to blow, you pussy should know I ain't no motherfucking rookie in flow.
Growing up, life wasn't how I imagined things. Friends, I never had any, and family was agony. Sad to see that my entire mental capacity was overwhelming to the point I was living unhappily. Dark clouds on the left, right, front, and the back of me. I was so abnormal that even my teachers laughed at me. Then I made a strategy to air out all the bad debris and stayed above the influence of smoking on a sack of weed. Now I'm the dope guy who's so fly with more lines than coke mines. And when I be dipping inside of my whip, the hose ride. It's no lie, bitches on my dick like it's a gold mine. I pull it out and let it bust on the ass like a 4-5. Oh my, this Hobson cat is a wreck. Let's have it addressed before the game dies a hazardous death. My words are strong enough to have an effect. That means I can get away with murdering rappers in the head.
Feeling lost, staring up at the ceiling wall, hating the world, wanting to kill them all. The government is still the cause, and they can steal it all. From UFOs to planes making buildings fall. Stuck in a life that I ain't asked for.
You blowing up off of whackness when my level of skill is past yours. Crunch time has got my abs sore. And when I'm ready, I'm hopping out of the matrix through the back door. I need some new shoes and a new shirt. My girl's mad cause I care more about music than I do her. No medic insurance and my tooth hurts. If you down, then I'm down and just jump off a cliff and end it. But you first. My label got me feeling like I'm just a fly prophet. Giving me limits, telling me my only market is Hot Topic. And they would not stop it. It's like they cock block it. And the only meals I ever fucking need is
me and you came up in the same crew and shit. Yep. Always thought we was cool and shit. Nah, but you wanted my mood to flip when you was talking a lot of head like a lunatic.
Come on.
I'm through with it, nigga, you ain't a friend no more.
Nope.
I never would've thought that you can go for.
Nope.
But I was wrong and now the times is gone because you went dissing me like you was a damn bozo.
Yeah.
Now what the fuck am I supposed to do? I regret the fact I got close to you. You was the only nigga I was open to. And since high school, I was really hoping you
would be the one that I hustled in the rap game with. Yup. You sat around like a fat lame bitch.
Yep. You thinking the solution is leaving these hateful YouTube comments? Nigga, that ain't it.
Hell no.
Fuck you. I done paid my price. I done made my life. I used to hate my life. And I'll be damned if I let you come and take my shine.
Shit.
You can hate what's mine. Great, that's fine. Just don't speak my name. Cause I'm far from the old markets. I'm a grown man now and I'll beat your brain.
I just wanna say it first and all. This industry has certain flaws. Up in labels, every person stalls. Your demo ain't the only work involved. And if you do get a deal, you get put on hold and never learn the cause. They'll tell you that your music's so amazing. And then the next day, they'll take a fucking vacation on no occasion. 2 years in, it's got you so impatient. No motivation to making music cause everything was overrated. They love the fact that you don't know the basics. So if they tell you that you gon' be touring with Shady, then don't embrace it. It's a relationship that's off and on. And you in Hollywood are most of your friends, so now you all alone. Ain't got a car, so shit, you walking home. After all of your meetings, bleeding, hoping they give a dog a bone. Now everything's a damn tragic, cause you didn't understand the business.
I'm stuck in a cold ass world trying to get my cash straight.
Cash straight.
And I'm living every single day like it's my last day.
Last day.
And I try so hard not to walk around with this mad face.
Mad
but I still ain't blown up yet, success has been nothing but a sad wait.
Damn.
Every second of every day I work hard, some motherfuckers think I'm not
shit.
But I'll be damned if I ever let one of you little niggas come and take my spot.
Nah.
Fuck any bitch who's focused on how much cake I got.
Bitch.
This world is the root of all evil and believe it's gonna be the place I rot.
Ha.
Stay tuned in, I'm not done.
Nah.
See, tomorrow might not come.
Nah.
You never had your hands touch any type of fame. At least I can say that I got some.
True.
One life, I ain't really trying to waste it. I'm trying to make it, but so impatient. I don't know if I can take it. I post up trying to make dope hits in the basement.
Blah.
It ain't hard to see that this nigga Hopton is nothing less than second to none. And when I tell you that I'm killing the game, it's without a weapon or gun.
When I spit this ill shit on the mic, you niggas wonder how. Don't ask no questions, nigga. I'm tryna make my mother proud.
When I step up on the scene, you niggas better vacate the yard. Thank the Lord that I ain't using weapons. I coulda had you tied up at gunpoint asking you stupid questions. This is a ton of shit that you just stepped in. You niggas is pussy, so when I battle you, I get a huge erection. You know that it's the W is reppin'. I like spittin' funk up on the microphone. Fuck a fruity breath, man. I'm the new contestant up in this music biz. Every second I'ma always wreck it and do it big. Watch what all the subliminal messages do to kids. And in the meantime, I'm tryna figure out.
I'm the new ruler, this here jungle, yes, I'm claiming it. Y'all knew I was nothing to fuck with moment I came in it. Y'all started this garbage and I traveled here to finish it. I'ma like the torch and burn you with the match I lit it with. Wild and vile styles like a velociraptor. Us talking it out like decent men is not a factor. I'ma sneak up on you and just grab onto your neck and twist the fuck out of you. Real late battle to the death. People think that I'm a joke because I smile a lot. That's when I pick them up and throw them in a pile of rocks. You know my style is hot, ain't no denying it. I combined it with a little rage and fury mixed with some violence. Come and fight against a real motherfucking warrior. He who remains after the battle is victorious. You bring skills, I'm coming with more skills. In the end of this, you'll be looking like roadkill.
I'ma tell y'all something that you have to know. I smash the flow, it's because I'm an animal. You wanna put a nigga out, better grab the 4-4 and blast it. That'll be the antidote. Some niggas think that I seem a little bit manic, so you better panic, yo. This shit is far from a laugh or joke. When I grab the rope and lace it around your fragile throat, then your ass a choke. Nigga, you have no hope. When I reveal I am not a nice guy, I'm a goddamn sinner.
You ain't bad no more.
When you find out that you was never a killer, you knowin' that there ain't nobody realer. Realer than who? Realer than me? Put your hands up while I'm killing this beat. You can see the buzz filling this street. Hops to one to Steven, niggas intrigued.
Indeed. I was younger, I've been living like a foolish guy. Do I wanna go to college or drop out? It's too hard to decide. This life is do or die. And if you ain't with it, commit suicide. That's the only fucking way you get by. I never force this, I keep the torch lit. Of course, it's something wicked, it's horrorcore shit. I'ma change the game and morph it, then orbit. Around these whack industry niggas, I take they flow and deport it. Fuck your career and the money you made, it's not important. Call your label up and tell them your project's aborted.
mansion. I'm more than deadlier than that shit that hit New Orleans. I play you just like I got played with my ex-girlfriend Morgan. I keep it live from California all the way to Oregon. I got some fans in Germany too, but a small proportion. And I ain't gotta buy no more clothes, I got endorsements. If I ain't hit a parent's game, then it's just an orphan.
Yeah, I hate life, so I instigate fights and rape dykes and force them to vote against gay rights. Something ain't right, because I'm feeling sick and reckless. Somebody help, the way I'm living isn't pleasant. Not at all, I got my face in your mama's bra, and she want me to lay the pipe to get a problem solved. A freaky level's what my hormones have now hit, so I'ma put it on her like a motherfucking outfit. I'm out quick to stir up some vandalism, stop a nigga's head and then give him an aneurysm. Police are scared as shit to lift the fucking hand to frisk him. Don't come to me for knowledge, cause I'm not a man of wisdom. I use my middle finger like it was a gang sign, then throw it up to rappers whenever it's game time, who thinking I can't rhyme. It's always a hate crime. Stop staring at me like something's wrong. My brain's fine.